true wisdom, wisdom that comes from above, is a free gift to be treasured and passionately pursued. Jen Wilkin reminds us that oftentimes when we seek wisdom, we're actually praying that God would just give us knowledge. We want the next steps clearly laid out for us without the effort required to grow in wisdom. But that's not how God works, because wisdom is not a thing. Wisdom is a person. And as the source of all wisdom, life, love, and light, He knows that a close relationship and growing knowledge of Him is the only way to grow in true wisdom. In His love, He reveals Himself through the Word so that we have principles to guide every decision. He knows that a relationship far outweighs a simple list of right and wrong, and He understands our need to be fully dependent on Him. Spend the next 31 days with me seeking true wisdom from above based on His description of this wisdom found in James 3:13 through 18. We'll dive into other scripture passages that reveal the source of wisdom, how we get wisdom, and what true wisdom looks like versus the wisdom from this world. You can find each day's study as a short in the 31 Days of Seeking True Wisdom playlist.
You can also find the full study in blog post form on my website, reflectingthedesigner.org. There are printable Bible memory bookmarks and flashcards on my Etsy shop of this same study. And as always, make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications to @BreathingGraceDaily so you can stay updated on other devotional resources and Bible studies.